If we want to address environmental issues, climate issues, educational issues, health issues, economic issues, the best investment one can do, the most efficient one, is go straight to the mother, go straight to the woman. She will impact every single thing, I guarantee you that. But that's the most efficient investment, and that's the investment that gets the least amount of money. So beyond sponsoring a woman through Women for Women International, I would say help any way possible. But we need to pour more resources into the issues of women and girls.